Welcome back all to my tutorial videos. My most recent blog told you about the current state of the game. We have a very stable game. We have a stable income. We have nice money. Everything is really good supplied. All goods are supplied for all my residents. You can see everything is full. We have a hub. On the hub, everything is also filling up. So it's a good time to move on from this stable world. My goal was to do the passage in this video. I've been there once, so something will be new again for me. Let's find out how to navigate it.
Impeccable timing, as always. Uncompromising.
This city is a magnet for genius.
I have the wiki open with the supply chains, so I can build efficiently later on. We have some influence to settle islands. I have some cargo ships ready to move to the Arctic if we have to build up the islands with goods.
This is the eye.
Let us sign a ship to the expedition.
Ship shape.
This is a extravaganza steamer. We have a nice 50 hunting item or person on it. Naval power 45, diplomacy and fate. Another fate, so fate is above 50. Crafting 50.
Freshwater babes know that the rivers are but
naval power, medicine. So yeah, we have like most essential stuff we have.
Time flies. It's been 10 hours.
And there is no time. The game was open for a while, it seems. Honestly. Let's go.
Be the star to steer us. Where are my charts?
Do I have force or not? Ah, 20. Force is not very present, but we have some force with us.
Loading stations.
I know you're busy, but I got something perplexing needs setting straight. What'll I tell me husband?
We're in the presence of a virtuoso.
I'd like to have a workforce pool of about 1,000 of each of them. So when you drop in numbers for any kind of reason, you're still stable in your production process.
Ship constructed.
However happy I am that I am on the verge of a breakthrough. Failure is always the most likely outcome.
I've need of you.
I expect a high standard of service.
Too cultured for us scrubbers. What's eating biscuit for? It's sextant time. No better end in sight. We know not peoples as you.
Welcome to the production island. You see, there's a lot of overproduction that I have enough of.
Oh,
I could kill a few of them to save money.
Everything's rather fragile.
We have reached capacity.
Funny, I had not enough lamps before, so I built some extra capacity.
Curious. Engage the
brakes. Seems we are good now.
This city is a magnet for genius.
Same with glasses. I've got complaints that we didn't have enough glass.
Where are my charts?
This was one of my supply islands. I have my items all lifted up for extra production. So all the buildings are lifted up since you have no population here. So you have no riots in houses, only in buildings. But it doesn't cost you any money or something. This was one of my other supply islands. You can see it's also boosted completely. Here the same. Now let's find out. Last time I went south. Let's go north this time.
Game saved.
When the passage came out, there was an item that you only could get on the sound route with a trade. Nobody knew, and when you had done the passage, you couldn't know. Luckily, there's now an update that you can buy it from the trade post. So if you want to complete your museum in an old session, you can now trade at the post to get that one spare item or rare item. But you can complete your zoo or your museum if you want to. Let's fill up a few ships already to move to the new region.
Cargo station.
we need a coal to supply the heaters. Some basic tools for building. You always need wood and some stone for a repair crane and for some storage buildings.
Room to maneuver.
And the rest we will find out when we are there.
Wild things pursue us. It's no mere superstition. Yar, booty.
What I wouldn't give to get out of my shuttered bureau. How did you manage to wriggle out of it?
Now to smuggle it out.
Hold the crane. Only I'm reporting in. Stations. Hold the crane.
Let's extend the old telescope.
Game saved.
A check copy? The idiot is back. Oh, heavens, it's important to be...
We're in the presence of a virtuoso.
Uncertain shores.
I hope it stays like this.
We're under the weather.
I'm taking print screens of the boat showing up in the expeditions because I want to book report it later on forums. Here you see I have the garden up. It's a nice basic garden, 20 ornaments.
This is an exception.
You can see I've invested a bit in museum modules, a lot on commuter piers, islands. Charter routes are still free. Propaganda I don't need. I have a little bit of optimization. So we're doing nice.
We're adrift.
Shouldn't expect to find them right away. This is a vast wilderness. It's been 2 years. The Admiralty say they've tried everything. But then they haven't lost a husband. Nor did it occur to them to search King William Sound. There! A camp! Abandoned. We imagined as much, didn't we? And my John picked a fine spot. Perhaps they left some sign as to where they went. I did say there would be rewards. That's for finding my John's camp. My John's camp shall serve for us. From here, we can search to any length and breadth. Aye.
Ship constructed. Game saved.
Hurry her about.
Just as they left it. We'll rake her. Hold hard. A crag. Heaped by Highland hand. Is well worth our time.
First, get all you faithful some shelter, and
John's log. Open it. He knew we would come for him.
It is bitterly.
Cargo stations. Hold the crane.
You reached a new milestone.
It's cold enough to freeze the balls off a brass monkey. Oh, get the coal fires burning. Post haste.
It is, not pleasant work.
Your ship has returned from its voyage.
New orders.
Churning water, Admiral.
Ship constructed.
Sickening.
Your ship has returned from its voyage.
Stations.
Your ship has returned from its voyage. Your ship has returned from its voyage.
The heat of them heaters don't travel far, and most of your buildings will need heating and all. Oh, that's nice on the ends. Keep it stoked or we'll catch our deaths out here.
Hold the crane. Begin the turn.
If HMS Hades in
game saved.
Cargo stations. Hold the crane. Cargo boat at the ready.
least there's a faint heat.
It's good to know that you can see the heat on the road by the heat line in the middle.
This city is a magnet for genius.
The fire has been vanquished.
So you can build houses on each road edge that has heat.
I feared you would come. I will show you where those men went.
Found something?
Summit for you to fiddle.
Didn't take you for a change.
Take only the whale and
cargo stations.
Ready the ropes.
Take him with a pinch of salt.
I could simply go to...
Oh, impeccable timing, as always. No changes.
We can hope for fair winds, nothing more.
Closed the way.
The Hades and Styx came this way. If it takes our
life. Here's something more. It'll.
We pick up our crumbs and prepare an especial ice.
Orders.
Game saved. Your ship has returned from its voyage.
Fleet ready.
Your ship has returned from its voyage. Your ship has returned from its voyage.
Funny, I didn't use his shop at all last time. I didn't think about clicking it.
Let the sails fill.
So here's another workshop. And here, this I did.
Fear
he has some
place,
trade goods.
Or it will take you smiling.
Hold the crane.
Nice grouped at the same. Now there no idea I'm spelling Arctic. Yep. Okay. Ah, they all have 1 minute, so two of those. Needs two of those and two of those. No, it's a thing that needs range.
Act not for yourself, but for the community.
Both hit our targets.
Game saved.
Do not let us be stricken. We know not peoples as you. Be the star to steer us. Good captains respect the sea, fear it.
You reached a new milestone.
So, a camp, that's nice. A ranger stasis is like a hospital and fire service in one. So it's always good to have them on your island. I'm not sure about the range. They need heat at least. So they can see it, they don't need work for, so that's good.
I thought of something. Something that you can do anything you set out to. You're leaving us all out in the cold.
Now to smuggle it out.
Too many changes, I hope. The idiot is back. Oh, heavens, it's important to be true to oneself.
So it's 2-1. Let's see. One seal duck. One of those needs 4 of those for 2 of those. Okay. So 2 sleeping bag factories. Need 4 goose farms.
Your people are miserable.
Is the belt running faster than usual?
Your people are miserable. Your people are miserable.
Okay, the strange thing is, it takes a very long time before you can build extra stocks.
Begin the turn.
I found that the first time already you cannot stock up, and if you give an unload order to a ship, it's blocking your pier. So it's very weird that that you get your piers and good very late. I have no idea why they did that. Here you see the ranger stations. He doesn't have heat at the moment. I have no idea why. Maybe it needs a market to get it. Or a warehouse, I mean. But that you cannot build harbor elements immediately is very weird.
I hope the extremes haven't put them off.
Token of my people's goodwill.
Workforce shortage.
Good. Hold the crane. I hope we do no harm to the Arctic by warming it.
Should have praised it from your cold, dead hands.
I'm snotty at this.
We won't forget this.
Only are reporting in. Bring her around.
If I find there is anything wrong.
We're in the presence of a virtuoso. A renowned personage has arrived.
Cargo boat at the ready.
This city is a magnet for genius. Do you have a luncheon recommendation?
Game saved.
Only are reporting in. Aye.
How thrilling.
The weird thing about not being to set unload orders is the passage is available when you are very high up in your tiers already in the old world. So it's very weird that those buildings are locked, if you ask me. And if you see me skip arriving passengers now and then, I find them annoying. I wonder why you have to accept them if you cannot decline them. Like, why is it asked of you that you want a visitor or not? But there we go.
Well,
we have.
If you don't want it, we won't produce it. Back to work. Oh, thank God.
starts waiting for the ship to arrive.
Hold the crane.
I won't surrender while there's shelter.
A check copy? Do I catch you in especially good humor, Governor? Uncompromising journalism.
I think we have enough of that for a while.
An explosion in one of your factories. Your ship has returned from its voyage.
New orders. Hold the crane.
Game saved.
Cargo stations.
So, finally, we can upgrade, so we have some more stock. That's good.
Hold the crane.
It's so cold. It's just... cold.
And we're making the first oil lamps, also very good. No idea why the auto ranking of zinc is this high in the old world. It's a source product, but you cannot make zinc here, I think.
Your ship has returned from its voyage.
About.
Fleet commencing patrol.
You reached a new milestone.
Ready the charges!
An explosion in one of your factories.
We're in the presence of a virtuoso.
The expedition must have been really stubborn to venture up there.
Aye.
How far did they really expect to take those boats?
On our way.
What does it take for a captain to abandon his ship? To cross the ice by foot? No ship, even an icebreaker, can carry us from here. Nor will we cover enough ground on foot.
Old McCrane.
You need a blooming airship, you do. Hey, what do you mean?
Why not build your own airships?
I have no idea how expensive that will be.
Yes, I'm a Zeppelin technician, but really, I'm much more than that.
Game saved.
Build a hangar first. Good thought. Yeah. Better hope the ice don't melt. That'll be the first thing to go.
A renowned personage has arrived.
Only are reporting in. boat at the ready.
I'm confident it's ready to go. Impeccable timing, as always. It's important to be true to oneself.
An explosion in one of your factories.
Cargo stations. Cargo boat at the ready.
You steam ahead. Go on, mate. Didn't take you.
Your ship has returned from its voyage.
New orders.
Game saved.
This city is a magnet for genius.
Gained an influence bonus.
So three things you cannot close that are blocking your interaction.
The bright...
And there we go.
Orders. Cargo stations.
Your ship has returned from its voyage.
Bring her around. Begin the turn. Room to maneuver.
My roots.
New orders.
Thrilling! A renowned personage has arrived.
Ship constructed.
Cargo boat at the ready.
Your ship has returned from its voyage.
Only reporting in. Bring her around.
So we're now creating a harbor that can store some goods so we can build on in the future. As you see, the starting island has no extra coast whatsoever. So if you want to do something, you need a lot of stock.
Your ship has returned from its voyage.
On our way.
I can still feel some of my limbs.
Your ship has returned from its voyage. Your ship has returned from its voyage.
Cargo stations. Hold the crane. Cargo stations.
Okay, we have wood for a while now. That's good. All the storage spaces are upgraded.
Your ship has returned from its voyage.
Boat at the ready.
And we're importing snaps now. We're importing brass. So let's see how we do on the production.
Posit that warming the ark, it's not especially urgent. Childish.
Your ship has returned from its voyage. Your ship has returned from its voyage.
Let's see if we can find an island where we can help seals.
Game saved.
One final look.
Room to maneuver.
Here we can hunt seals, but this one of the plateaus. Two small islands, three small islands, where we can hunt for seals.
Do I catch you in especially good humor, Governor? Uncompromising?
Wish I had something.
What to do with free time?
In the presence of a virtuoso.
So this is something like you always should read the newspaper. I learned that my city was going empty. I have not enough war clothes or fish. Fish was like lowered for more happiness, but I don't need that at the moment. So probably somewhere once I needed it. Whoa, we have a lot of new engineers.
Qualitative assessment, she promised.
Oh, we bought some buildings. Yeah, of course. But we're going stable, so that's good. And here I built some extra houses. And that's why the stability boss in question. Oh, this was the wrong island. This was the island. You see, we make now some more workloads. And the ratio is okay. Let's continue in the Arctic.
See, you can trust me.
Not enough people signed up. You might want to look away for a moment.
Game saved.
Orders. In the turn.
We are thankful.
Cargo stations. Cargo boat at the ready. Collier reporting in. Bring her around.
I imagine that will be all.
See, we have now some nice stock of coal, brass, pemmican, snaps, canned food, sleeping bags and oil lamps are slowly growing.
Hold the crane. Reporting in.
say. Your ship has returned from its voyage.
Never mind my feelings. There's so much to do.
Only are reporting in. Hold the crane. On our way.
I'm confident it's ready to go.
No such thing as fair trade.
Did you notice that the paper cannot be delivered to the Arctic? It's funny.
No changes.
Cargo stations.
You asked us to stop? Yes, of course.
Aye.
A gentleman never complains.
Only are reporting in.
Get some rest. It's going to be a long voyage.
Cargo boat at the ready.
A renowned personage has arrived. This city is a magnet for genius. How thrilling! A renowned personage has arrived. This city is a magnet for genius.
That was 4 in 10 seconds.
Her Majesty rarely
only our
Game saved. An explosion in one of your factories.
This is progress, at least.
Cargo boat at the ready.
I still don't trust you.
Your ship has returned from its voyage. Ship constructed.
Reporting in.
Okay, the ratio is 3 bear hunting cabins for 3 parka factories and 1 seal hunting. Now we have 3 seal huntings and 2 bear huntings coming in, and we're importing, so we can have 3 of them. Let's start with 2 and see where that leads us.
Not frozen solid yet.
Set our bearings right. Gnash of hook and cutlass.
It's fortunate that I'm able to bring much needed experience and composure to an otherwise amateurish operation.
Game saved.
We're under the weather.
Expensive, yes. But with airships, you'll be the one to find my John and his boys. I'm certain of it.
Get up early. Shake off the frost.
Ship constructed.
How thrilling! A renowned personage has arrived.
At least there's a faint heat. I thought of something.
Oh, that's very good to know.
I feel it reflects the time. Oh, impeccable timing, as it's always. It's important.
Looks like you have something to... I deeply appreciate it.
Summit for you to fiddle with.
It's a nice item to have, but I don't need it now. So we have parkas now, sleeping bags, oil lamps. We're going nice. Going fine. Oh, we need coffee in a bit.
We await your order. We're adrift. Look what blew up the blowhole.
Ah, that's nice. We need a better diplomacy letter somewhere.
Carry her about.
Time to rummage in the old sea chest. On course.
Done. Game saved.
Ah, military ships. Yeah, sure. And now I wonder what I had in my ship.
Mark of dread upon us.
The cost and scale of that structure is staggering, but have faith.
An explosion in one of your factories. An explosion in one of your factories. The fire has been vanquished.
So, 750 technicians. Let's find out. 20, so... We have 20 houses. You know, 35 houses or something?
Stay here forever.
Game saved.
Oh, I'm glad of the heat. You're leaving us all out in the cold.
We'll have it back soon enough. Should have praised it from your cold, dead hands.
Check copy? Loot doesn't, indeed taste half as bad as the...
Uncompromising?
Okay, the ratio for a husky sled factory is, if you ignore wood, it's one seal hunting dock, two sledge factories for two husky sled factories. You need two husky farms for one sledge.
All must be ready.
So I think the ratio is okay this way.
Expand our fields.
Oh, it's not a range thing, it's you can build pastures. Oh, we need a lot more technicians to do that. 400. But we get more for the when do we have the sledges. So let's see what that does.
It's warmer inside.
And then we had 400. Let's go. I forgot we could also force the workforce. Ah, we made it naturally, that's good too.
We're short on parts.
Game saved. You reached a new milestone.
Wait, that warning keeps coming back. Ah, if you close it one time, it's gone. Good to know.
Production has stopped.
A technician transfers theory. Most praiseworthy.
Done.
That's the hangar?
What's that you said? No guess? Cold. Very well, I suppose I'll have to lend you some.
I'm confident it's ready to go.
Stop gashing out here.
It's important to...
We're all doomed.
I can't believe I'm really here.
The Arctic.
Game saved.
We're making the first barcas, we're making the first sledges. We're doing good. The first airship is on its way. And slowly we have enough technicians. Coal is also doing nice.
Cargo stations.
The goods are slowly filling up. For building, that's good too.
A renowned personage has arrived. We're in the presence of a virtuoso.
I never built a gas powered thingy, so maybe for fun. We could build one.
Now, where was that moth? Soon be back to speed.
So it needs engineers. How can you bring gas to it? I mean, can we build a plateau or something?
The other day, someone mistook me for an.
I have no idea. Let's find out in a bit how we can move gas. Can you move gas by ship? Maybe you can ship gas by ship. Ah, you can. Strange that you do that with a normal ship and not with a tanker. It's good to know that if you want to do a challenge with opponents, do not use the Arctic in your session, because then you cannot defeat your enemy, because you cannot shoot down enemy airships. So realize that if you do challenges with other opponents for the Ubisoft challenges, do not use the Arctic expansion, because you cannot not shoot down enemy airships.
Ship constructed.
Your first ruddy airship, I bet you feel lighter than air.
Now the search can really begin. From high above.
If you can't squeeze it out of old.
Recommence the search where we left it.
Do not become them. I will help you find them.
One of the Inuit is offering to lead you north.
Game saved.
Maneuvering.
If you take your eye off the eaters, temperatures will plummet.
Let us trade.
I like that the Inuit use every part of the animal.
We both choose our partners carefully.
That's a nice invention. Chance of fire, min 50. Explosion chance, min 50. Oh, that's a nice one too. So crop farms can produce extra gold now and then. That's fun.
Light path plotted.
12 hours? Seriously? Turn the machine off this minute.
I have to remember again how I settle the Arctic plateau.
Hovering. Heading set.
Now there's champagne. Oh. Passion for the subject is essential.
Champagne, really?
Ineptitude.
One final look.
Plotted.
The idiot is back. Oh, heavens, I that changes. Really?
I told you I was peaceable.
Maneuvering. Dirigibling. Crops are spinning. Ready.
save.
What can I say? I'm the giving type.
I blame it on those young... There. Glad I don't have to be your pump attendant no more. The cheek of it! Oi, Oscar!
Altitude stable.
I've uncovered a meaty opportunity. Didn't take you for a jank.
For demonstrations, we really should have advanced.
Should have prized it from your cold, dead hands.
Waiting course. Hovering. Heading set. On course. Flight path plotted.
Nolia reporting in.
I am so happy someone could help us.
This isn't the right habitat for them.
On the bright side, it'll be over soon.
Now that has promise.
Every little
a champion of civil rights.
Don't you try to play.
Because everyone knows.
Tough as nails.
Because everyone knows.
Drops are spinning. Dirigibling.
came saved.
Heading set.
Your ship has returned from its voyage.
Bring her around.
Airship.
I shall keep the receipt.
I can do it. I can do it.
An explosion in one of your factories. Your ship has returned from its voyage.
Hold the crane.
Your ship has returned from its voyage.
Boat at the ready.
The fire has been vanquished.
Cargo stations. On our way.
Progress is glacial at present.
Waiting course.
Hold the crane.
I feel it reflects the times. We have taken to calling you the master, among many other complimentary monikers. Uncompromising journalism.
Your ship has returned from its
new
voyage.
Orders.
Your ship has returned from its voyage.
Maneuvering.
Okay. saved.
Airship. Hovering. Awaiting course. Flight path plotted. Hovering. Altitude stable. Hovering. Airship. On course.
I would love to let them. Adventuring was never likely to be easy.
You reached a new milestone. came sailing.
Enough.
Hovering.
Attention for the Admiral.
Waiting course. Flight path plotted.
We'll be here to eternity at this rate.
It's all prepared. Can I interest you in this recently polished app? No changes. Really?
Altitude stable. Hovering.
Game saved.
Altitude stable.
I will relish every memory.
That you're willing to try means a lot to me.
You're a doer.
Airship. On course.
It's warmer inside. I'm glad of the heaters, ugly though they be.
Altitude stable. Props are spinning.
Ship constructed. An explosion in one of your factories.
This city is a magnet for genius. We're in the presence of a virtuoso.
Altitude stable. Airship. Altitude stable.
-30 is the norm. Surely better to keep us active. I'll have to recalibrate it.
Game saved.
Nice, we're now making gas. It's not easy to build on a plateau, it's not logical building place, not efficient. But we managed. We need another airship to ship in sleeping bags, snaps, and oil lamps. We can use this one to ship the gas out.
Cargo boat at the ready.
A while ago we didn't have any goose feathers, so I built a few of those.
Up early, shake off the frost.
Ah, the first gas is going to the airship's guy. I don't know, should we have a ranger station here? I don't know if they can catch fire.
An explosion in one of your factories.
This city is a magnet for genius.
An explosion in one of your factories. The fire has been vanquished.
We've run out of cabins.
Game saved.
Nolia reporting in.
A check copy?
Room to maneuver.
fruit doesn't, indeed taste half as bad as they say. It's important.
Begin the turn.
The zinc is gone because we're using the brass for the production in the art. Ah, we should set up a return for zinc.
Reached capacity.
Engage the brakes. Cargo boat at the ready.
Steam ahead. Go on, mate. Go then. I've got stuff to do.
New orders.
Joao has been...
Hold the crane. Room to maneuver.
Coming here was a dream. I can have no...
Not frozen solid yet.
Sickening. A good seaman is known in bad weather. Draw your pistols. Join up the scraggins.
Game saved.
faster than the electric telegraph.
Especially hardy, rough to the touch.
When the ice breaks, I want you there with me.
See my family again?
Not the biggest contract I've executed.
Unpicking old rope once.
I can't believe I'm really here.
What were they thinking? Sailing further in.
Is the bell running faster than usual?
Game saved.
to smuggle it out.
It's all prepared. You look as radiant as ever. No changes. Really?
How thrilling! A renowned personage has arrived.
Hold the crane. Aye. Begin the turn. Only are reporting in. Cargo boat at the ready.
Good waters for sharks.
New orders.
Are you kind or blind?
Game saved.
Crane. Only are reporting in.
It's not raining unless it makes your head bleed.
I always dreamed of a little shack to call my own.
That's a nice one. Reduces 30% less coffee.
Jumped up little gits, them technicians. Don't know why I put up with them.
Hold the crane.
Components are missing.
Ship constructed.
Heading set.
A flicker of hope.
They abandoned their boats. Will you seek them with this bird of yours?
All perfectly legal.
Props are spinning.
I dislike it in the clouds. There, clear tracks leading away from the boats.
Right path plotted.
Game saved.
They stayed here for a time.
On course.
Then, where?
Light path plotted.
The snow dunes.
Maneuvering.
I fear for them.
maneuvering. Heading set. Maneuvering.
One final look.
Light path plotted.
Can I interest you in this recently published
uncompromising journalism?
Ship constructed.
Awaiting course. Maneuvering. On course. Dirigibling. Props are spinning. Heading set. On course. They dropped it all to make the difficult climb. Bear country. Hunters must be strong. Maneuvering. On course. Heading set. Light half blocking. Heading set.
The storm rises. Your bird will rock. Like a feather in the
dirigibling. Maneuvering. Dirigibling.
See, you can trust me.
Heading set.
Ship constructed.
Too late. They're all dead. My impudence before the gods. We were doomed from the beginning. My stubbornness. My vile, reckless ambition. I should have died out there with them. I should have died.
John, my John!
John no more. I'm a phantom, my love. An exile condemned to this twilight plain for eternity.
Say whatever you like, John. I did everything I could to find you and have absolutely no intention of giving up now.
I never could argue with you.
I am sorry about Sir John. He's had a hard time. They all have. I am ever so not think I have forgotten your reward. But for now, I must get my dear husband home.
Call it a white lie.
Didn't eat each other. Gotta be pulling my leg. Up too soon.
Game saved.
Light path plotted. On course.
We're in the presence of a virtuoso. How thrilling! A renowned personage has arrived.
You endure where others have not. I promised I would reward you, and now I have. And thank you. Thank you for bringing back my dear jo- The great Sir William Perry had to abandon his ship too. HMS Angry Wrath. I grew up reenacting his expeditions in the garden. I can still recite the coordinates of the Angry Wrath by heart.
Your ship has returned from its voyage.
Altitude stable.
Confounded Arctic
sun. Up, up and away. Childish.
Your ship has returned from its voyage.
New orders.
Your ship has returned from its voyage. Game saved.
Flight path plotted.
HMS Angry Wrath. Such history. Oh, yes, of course. The scrap will be useful too. Fleet ready?
This is some scrap from William Perry's failed expedition. Still good for a lot of things. I bet there's more scrap out there from all the other failed expeditions. Bring it here, and I'll transmute it. It's so cold, you can hear that.
Ready? On course.
Not too many changes, I hope. Do I catch you in especially good humor, Governor? It's important.
Hovering.
There was a challenge to build a outpost at each plateau. Let's do that. I was still busy with this.
Altitude stable. Flight path plotted.
Many previous expeditions became lost in the ice. Most were forced to leave valuable resources behind. We could look for them.
Dirigibling.
That's funny.
We're in the presence of a virtuoso. I am writing a postcard. I just need someone to deliver it.
Hovering. Maneuvering. Flight path plotted.
I wonder why we are not making the challenge. We build a sky post. What's the challenge? Let's find.
take you for a jank.
Ah, I remembered wrong. We have to build hangars on each of them. Ah, that's another challenge for another time. Maybe a part two. For now, thank you for watching. I think it's a good basic view on what you need in the Arctic. I will write down the supply chains and choices you can make in the Arctic. Of course, I didn't build any wood or any decent coal mines. But I wonder why you would do that anyway. They cost money, they cost resources and people. You see, it's already difficult to build in the Arctic if you need a decent amount of people. So let's keep it at this. Have a good day. Thank you for watching. If you have questions, you can put them on the YouTube channel or on the Facebook post. Bye.